this? Come on, I really think God is portraying something we really ain't. How we supposed to be ill when you on our website with a shake weight trying to be Billy Blanks? Nigga, thanks. Phone, ain't nobody trying to lift weights. We just want to hit up the studio when it's rap and do shows. But you don't understand the culture of hip-hop. You a lame ass nigga, dame, half the crew knows. New ways, Jerry Heller, a scary fella. I hate your fucking name, every letter. I'm very fed up. You acting like an ordinary heifer. I'ma take you to the mortuary dress-up. We gave you our trust, then you had us cornered. You got us a shitty label deal with Warner. And if I confront you about it, you tell me I need counseling and I got a disorder. You send me your joy and it's horror. Shitty hotels, no sleep, with no food to order. Meet and grease every single day is torture. How you expecting the A1 performer? Every time something's wrong, it's the same thing. Blah, 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 you just blame me. Damn. Then you tell Brooklyn and Jamie. Damn. Now they both thinking I'm crazy. Damn. I deal with this on the daily. Damn. My career mentally rapes me. Damn. I won't let this nigga break me. He praying Dizzy writers go replace me. Shady. What are your fucking motives, Dame? Let's talk about it. You're our manager, our label owner, our accountant. That's kind of tricky. Something is fishy. That's risky. We just don't even know. We go with the flow while you rowing the boat. You keeping it simple-minded, cause you knowing our only concern is just hoping we blow. So when all the money come in from our album and tours, you sit there and soak in the dough. When did we ever ask about the gross? When did we ever ask about the net? You would just hand us money from our shows, cause you knew we wasn't questioning the checks. Nigga, I trusted you with my life. You upped your percentage, so I'm making less? Fuck you, bitch. You get no respect.